uncorks that left hand and another one to Dominik Dijakovic, making a hat trick for Keith Lee.
Uh-oh.
Big shoulder tackle by Keith Lee, and embarrassing former defensive lineman with the pounce that sends Dijakovic to the outside. Remember, champion's advantage here, Tom.
Uh-oh, look out.
That could have proved to be very disadvantageous.
And nearly shades of what happened last week at the NXT Great American Bash against Adam Cole. Could have been bashed right through the plexiglass, and now Dijakovic back in the ring.
You can see the lightheartedness leaving Keith Lee's body, taking this much more seriously.
What a vicious left hand by Keith Lee.
Dijakovic crumpled against those ropes.
And now, Dijakovic barely able to hold Lee up, but slams him down. Back press hooks a leg, and Dominik Dijakovic with a two count. This is the biggest opportunity of Dominik Dijakovic's career.
Dijakovic to his feet first, measuring Keith Lee.
Keith Lee slamming Dijakovic face first to the mat, hooks the leg, and Dijakovic able to shoot that left shoulder up before the referee hit the mat a third time. Both these guys, they're very comfortable in this part of the ring, although it could prove to be very uncomfortable in a hurry. Dijakovic, known for his high ring IQ, using his head in a painful way for both of them, but he's able to knock Keith Lee off the turnbuckle, and can Dominik Dijakovic capitalize, Tom?
A critical opportunity for Dijakovic. Can he capture both titles? Going up top against Lee.
Oh! Blockbuster off the top, and there comes Dijakovic within a half a second.
Dijakovic removing that elbow pad.
Oh, the runs right into the Grizzly Magnum. Oh, Keith Lee, Keith Lee with the power. Oh! The slam.
One arm, and he drives a 275-pounder into the canvas.
Imagine what he can do with a glass of water as Keith Lee hoists Dominik Dijakovic up into the fireman's carry. Well scouted by Dijakovic. Big bang catastrophe. Lee able to pull off the big bang catastrophe, and Keith Lee retains the titles.
Here is your winner, and still the North American and NXT champion, Keith Lee.
Another gutsy effort by Dominik Dijakovic, and I alluded to the fact that maybe he's 50% better. He had to be that much better in order to knock off Dominik Dijakovic tonight. Scarlett with another not-so-cryptic message for the man who holds all the singles gold in NXT, the message courtesy of Karrion Kross. Tick-tock.